So here's where it all goes wrong. So you just saw that last game of DM games, and now we move on to the next game. The next game is basically a trivia challenge between Tyler, James, and Clark. So this challenge, basically they have to watch a video of three red solo cups being shuffled around with a ball under one of them, and they have to follow the red solo cups and guess which cup the ball is under after they've all been shuffled. So they would have to hit their buzzer, and then the first one to buzzing gets to answer, and if they got it wrong, then the next person would get to try to answer. So we recorded this on my Canon G7X, which I have right here. And when we were filming the next game after this, the final two game, let's just say the camera dropped, and the camera is fine, but the memory card got messed up and basically wiped out this whole entire challenge. And also, it like made it to where I couldn't get the footage from the camera to my phone for the whole last challenge too. Well, I should just say next challenge. So it's just multiple rounds. The ball's under different cups. It keeps shuffling. They're guessing. And I'm pretty sure we did first to get three was safe, and Tyler got three correct, while James and Clark each had like one like correct. So Tyler was safe because he got three correct of the different rounds of the cups shuffling, and now it is down to Clark and James. So since it is the final three, whoever loses this challenge is out of DM games no matter what, no second challenge, so it's in between Clark and James. So it's the next round, the cups shuffle, and Clark gets it right. So it is now 2-1. James has one, Clark has two. And the next question, James gets right, so it is now 2-2. Clark 2, James 2. Final question, they see which cup the ball is under, and it shuffles, and James gets it right. So James is safe, and Clark is now out of DM games. This sounds really sketchy, but it's basically what happened. I'm filming this like a month or two later, because we had some difficulties with this. So I don't really know, like, who got like which point, like question three, who got that one, but I know that Tyler was safe and that it was like 2-1. James got one right, and then James got the next one right, and then James wins and Clark is out. So this seems rigged. You can ask people that were in DM games if you want, but it happened to this, to where the result was Tyler and James going into the final two. And this was a pretty intense challenge. I'm sorry you guys didn't get to see this. This kind of ruined the whole DM games. But now we are going to move on to the last game between Tyler and James to see who takes home the prize. And the name of who wins DM games season 6, because that's cooler in my opinion. I mean, some people want the money, but I think that's cool. Okay, so Tyler and James, the final two. One of the newbies, and the kid that won last season. So, if you follow me over into the bathroom.
That's very awkward.
We have two buttons right here. Camera up there, camera down there. Tyler and James, so one person will be there holding their button, and one person will be here holding their button. And the person that lets go of their button first is out of DM games, and the other person wins DM games.
Wait, so what is
so the rules?
You just have to stand there. No sitting, no squatting, and no, so the rules are no sitting, no kneeling, and no squatting. You hear that, Ty? No sitting, no kneeling, no squatting. No, it has to stay on the table.
The cameras that we're gonna watch you on, is they're gonna watch.
So the challenge starts, what time is it? Okay, 3:10-ish.
The challenge starts now, so I'm just gonna kind of close the door, and then just kind of shimmy it over a little bit.
So, how's your day going?
How's your business?
That's leaning.
In 1 minute.
It's been officially a minute. And something that I was already planning to do to make it harder, you don't get to see, so have fun.
Something doesn't make it harder. Something doesn't make it harder.
What if I cover up the...
What if I just do just like...
What if I cover up the...
What is he just covering up the camera?
You can't turn the camera off.
I sit on the...
Hello?
Because of the like heater smell.
Oh. I think that's very good.
That makes it awesome.
It's the hardest smell of the heater. Wait, I'm gonna feel how hot it is. Oh, we could still go a little bit more. One more minute. Oh. Okay, Ty, go more towards that camera. So they've been in there for about 25-ish minutes. They're still going strong. The heater probably brought it up like 5-ish degrees, maybe a little more. And yeah, they're just going. You're gonna have some fun. I'm gonna give them some company in there so you can just watch me on the camera. Okay, I'm gonna come home with some fun with you guys. Oh, it's pretty dark.
Pretty, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You can still see them.
You can't even see yourself.
Just like pressing like a button down.
It's not even showing yourself.
You can just barely see the camera. And
no, yeah. Look it up, Heather. You can't even see it.
Yeah. You can see the lights of the camera. You can see the light down there. I mean, it's pretty nice in here.
Pretty nice.
Yeah.
Maybe if we were in your grandma's bathroom, this would be huge.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just walk around on a button,
right?
You're not allowed to pick up the button.
Maybe
slide the tray around.
Okay, well, I'll see you later. You're not allowed to slide the tray around. Ah! Stuck on the door.
Yeah.
Hey, James, can you look up to the camera?
James.
Can you look up at the camera to your right? Hi. The light from the camera, like, behind Tyler, looks, like, crazy on the night vision. Like, it looks like a flashlight. James, how long has it felt? Ty, how long has it felt?
12?
10. Okay, so James said 5, Tyler said 10, so I guess they can last, like, 3 hours then.
the
consecutive nose.
So we can put heater back in, right?
Yo, best out of 5. Oh, they're shadow boxing.
hey, best out of 5.
Hey, Drew, winner gets 5 extra bucks. Hello. Hey, Drew, winner gets 5 extra bucks.
boxing. Tyler got comboed.
We're that bored.
Oh, that was kind of entertaining.
Get combo, kid.
Look, oh, they're going.
Addy, they were.
Expensive. A little bit longer. It's the final two right now.
Guys, I have tic-tac-toe.
Oh, well, like,
yeah, still. You're welcome.
Now we can see them more on this.
That's what the zone after this, like,
thing. I woke up.
When they get, like, excited, when they're like, oh, my water hand. Okay, so I have a little surprise for them.
I found one of the numbers.
You guys aren't allowed to touch this, though, okay? So each thing, good or bad, will be 5 minutes, so.
Okay, guys, we have a little surprise for you. Oh, they have the door cracked. Okay. Oh. Alright. So we're gonna put two buttons in there, and when we tell you, two, just click one of the buttons, okay? Just set them down, and then...
When you what?
In, like, 20 seconds, just push one.
Don't push any yet. Don't push any yet.
Just push one.
You guys have to make a decision of which button you're gonna push.
So you have a minute to discuss.
We'll be back.
Just know, one may help you, and one may not.
Alright, so, if they get it...
See their discussion. Okay, which button are you gonna click? Before you press it, tell me.
Purple.
Okay, click the purple button. Okay, so you click the right button, you get the light on for 5 minutes.
Yes! You get the light.
Okay, I'm gonna start timer for 5 minutes.
The lights might actually be worse for that.
Yeah. The heater on for 5 minutes.
I'm gonna say the first time.
There's a good button. There's a good button and a bad button. So the bad button.
Looks like you can only put two fingers on the button for the remainder of the challenge.
And this one.
This put a lot of toll on my life. I'm really happy to be here and have this big part of this, like, monumental, like, thing. It shows growth in humans, which is something, like, nobody else has been able to capture before. But, like, this, you can see the growth throughout me from being, like, ugly to being, like, how I am now. I'm still ugly, but, like, I persevered. I've changed as a person, you know what I mean? Like, you go back, watch the other seasons, everyone's, like, completely different to that how they are now. It's, like, it helps show growth. And this is even a bit. This is, like, genuinely. It's wild how much I've, like, enjoyed being here. Because, like, to be able to hang out with friends, like, this has brought me closer to people. Brought me farther away from people. And, like, it's just insane how crazy and monumental this could be. Like, you could show this to people 100 years in the future, and it could show, like, growth in between humans. I know, it should be a dumb, like, YouTube video reality TV type thing, dumb thing that Drew wanted to do one day. And, like, you can show the change in people and the growth. I mean, I started being in, like, 7th grade. Now I'm a freshman in high school, which is just crazy to me that it's been over 3 years and we've done, how many of these, 6?
Yeah.
That's 2 per year, almost. Even if we didn't, it's just crazy how, like, how well this could be encapsulated and even shown in the future and just show growth in a character. It's wild, man. I really think that